It's dark out there, it's 3 hours of dark. What a good boy. Rolling. You gonna roll? Okay. Oh, here we are. The roll. this is my mum's favourite flower. Oh, I can hear doves cooing. All ferns are looking green. But it's still dripping. In fact, more rain is due, so I'm waiting to walk in till after that. I'm trying to make you a Friday night video, but I have to do that on my phone. Hello, my friends. I'm making you a Friday night video. I hope it keeps recording for long enough. Keeps cutting out. I try and do these in one take, so no editing. I thought I'd show you what I'm working on. Just working on this guy, putting in a layer of silver. I've got this amazing silver pearlescent ink, which is pretty cool. Just bringing up a photo reference. We don't usually use photo reference as much, but for the detail of the river and the trees, I'm going to be working on this guy and this one, all for my exhibition next year. Exhibition proposal is being revised currently, working on it with Aunty Janet, which is great actually. And there's been an amazing storm this afternoon, and this is the last wave of the rain, and it's beautiful cool breeze. We've had 3 really hot days here. We're hot for how this year's been so far. And I wanted to thank you guys for all your love and support and being able to share with you my health crisis of the last few days. I've been to the GP today and everything's okay. She said I'm healthy and well, and she even said I was intelligent. So, you know, what more can you ask for a GP? Though she didn't address some of the concerns that I had, but you know, I've got another appointment in a couple of weeks. So that's really nice. Wow, I'm getting rain done. It's really nice to feel free now to make art and have a bit of fun and feel alive and get back to doing what I love to do. So being out here in the studio and sharing that with you is massive for me. And I want to welcome new patron Jay. Hello, Jay. Jay's a friend from real life as well, but lives on the other side of the planet. So nice to have you here. And thank you, thank you, thank you for joining my little patron family. Just feeling pretty chuffed with how that's going this year. To have reached that 12 people goal and now a 13th is a really satisfying, gratifying, appreciative feeling. I've been loving being on here, Patreon that is, and posting content to you guys rather than putting it out to freaking Facebook or Instagram, where, you know, I'm just feeding the machine. So here I can share my secret art projects with you, my processes, my home life, my health, the things that are much more private to me. I seem like a quite a public, I disclose a lot on social media compared to what most people are comfortable with, but people don't realise I actually hold back a lot, but I share it with you. I'm a sharer. This is what all this is about, really, sharing art and life and feeling like we've got, you know, a little community here. I do. It's really nice. So please, if you ever have the gumption, the will, the energy, feel free to hop onto the actual link in that post and, you know, hit the love heart button if you feel like it, or make a comment or write to me with questions or suggestions and engage in that way if you feel like. There's even a way you can post your artwork if you use that community tab on my page, and that would be awesome to see what you're doing. So what would you like to do now? Would you like to work on this guy with me? I could even set my camera up. I don't know how long this is gonna film for. Probably not me much longer, but I've got this little gadget which I use to film for my students, for my classes, and I've got to find the photos from that time at the Yarra River that I started this artwork filming.
After the rain on the night, I say,
Something's all magic about you. Don't you believe? Baby. It's still raining, you know. You're getting rained on. Just working on this while I chat to you, actually. So I'm desperate to make art. On all the frustrations of technology, trying to get these cameras to work, trying to find the photo. None of that helps. And sometimes that's why I don't film, because it distracts from making the actual artwork. What I'm doing here is just adding pencil over the ink, just experimenting with something new using a metallic ink. I've only used it a little previously, but it's what I have in mind for this piece the whole way through. And what else? I'm going to blend a bunch of different colours from my pencils. So this is a mixed media piece. It's going to have all sorts of things going on. Ink and pencil and God knows what at the end. Oh, I hope. Of the silver, it's affecting the pencil. I knew it would create the resist, so the pencil can't easily go over the top, which I'm actually really liking because it's in interesting patterns that I wouldn't think to do. It was a risk doing it that way, but sometimes the risk is worth it. I think art is often about that, balancing risk with the known, the unknown. This piece is really quite new style approach to things. I'm not, or in fact these last couple of pieces, doing too much squiggly lines. And I'll bring in some straighter ones into this tree. Was in real life. To do over this side, but it's getting rapidly dark. Right, I'm just going to do a tiny bit more and take Sunday out for that walk. Just maybe a little over here to balance it, and a little here. We'll see. Okay, I've done my art session for the evening. I might come back to it, but that's the piece so far. From tonight's work, pretty happy with it. Liking the details, and the silver is actually working quite well. So that's cool. And I've got to take Sunday for a walk because it's rapidly getting dark. Oop. Baby, it's still raining. You know, you're getting rained on. Okay, part. 5, 6, 7, I don't know, of my little Friday night video. Sunday is right there out the window, out the door, which is open. Still getting that beautiful cool breeze in. He's getting rained on, but doesn't seem to mind. Do your pup. Okay, so I thought I would conclude this video. Who knows, I might have to make a whole new one because I may not want to edit, I may edit, I may put them all together, I may burn out and collapse in a heap. Feeling very energized today, I'm feeling so much more well, not having those strange sensations that I was having for the last 5 days, which is a great relief. So I'm enjoying feeling well, and being able to make art, and I'll be walking him when the rain stops. Depending on which parts of the videos I use, I may be repeating myself. So apologies for that. This camera is so much nicer than the iPhone, isn't it? Look at that. As you can see out here. But it's still beautiful and cool, and he'll enjoy that. So I just wanted to say goodbye. Let's close up the studio together. Thank you for watching, and I'm so glad that you're here and I can share this work with you. It's really beautiful, exciting to have company. Really is. You know, that's why I'm smiling as well as being well. But yeah, you guys make me happy. So thanks for being here. And I hope you enjoy the journey as you see these works evolve. Let's recap a little bit. It's starting to get there. It's interesting, it's at that point where the work's going to tell me what it wants to do, and my job is to listen. So reworking the proposal with Auntie Janet at the moment for Beringer, and got to get some final images and words to them next week. So I'll see. I'm not sure if any of these will go in that proposal, but it'd be nice to have some more work done towards them. Maybe even have one finished. What do you think? Not going to put myself under too much pressure after the last week of stress and ill health. So I'm going to just do what I enjoy, try to take care of myself, try to take it easy a bit more, not spend quite as long in front of the computer, more time making art and in nature. So on that note, I hope you're having the same natural, creative, life-affirming time, or you're about to, as I hope to. And I'll see you in the next one, or I'll see you soon, or I'll see you in the posts and lens and all those places on Patreon. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. Big love to you. Thanks, guys. Bye. Goodbye from me, and goodbye from me, and goodbye from me, and goodbye.